Hello and assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you're doing fine. Welcome to the first class of mathematics. This is our first episode. I hope you're doing great. I hope you're following the coronavirus guidelines, regularly washing your hands, having a mask on when you go outside, because it is very important, as it is someone famous said, prevention is better than cure. Anyway, let us start with the first topic that we have. But before we go towards the topic, I would like to share a few things with you. You already know those things, right? So first, we're going to say that you know how to count, right? Yes, everyone knows how to count. Okay, so now I'm going to see how well you remember how to count. Now, first of all, what I'm going to do is when we are counting, yes? When we are counting, we need to know the place values. What do we need to know? The place values, okay? So first of all, we start with the place value that is known as ones. Yes, and the value of ones is, we have to write a digit here. After ones, who can tell me what comes after ones? Yes, correct, that is tens. After tens, we have hundreds. And you remember, after three digits, we leave a little bit space. Then we have thousands. Thousands is TH. And then we have 10,000. That's TTH. And then, do you remember what we have then? Yes, 100,000. 100,000. And after 100,000, we have million. And after million, we have TM, that is 10 million. All right, so let's think of a number. I'm going to write a number. So if I put 1 here, 2, 3, so the number is 321. So if I put a 4 here, so what would the number become? Yes, come on, we have 4 in the thousand, so that's 4,300. And in the tens place we have 2, so that is 21. Excellent. So I put a 5 over here, so the number becomes, what is the number? Yes, it is 10,000. So that becomes 50, and this is a 4, so that is 54,321. So I put I add another digit here, that is 6. So 6 goes in the 100,000 place. So that is 654,321. Okay, now let's add another digit here, that is 7. Wow. So what's the number become? That is 7,654,321. Now we have this 10 millionth of place. Now in the 10 millionth, I put an 8 here. So in tens, when you have 8 tens, what do you say 8 tens? That is correct. 8 is 80. Now that becomes 87,654,321. So if I'm going to write this in words, if I'm going to write this in words, I'll write it like this. EIGHTY, 87 million. Now we have 87 million is done. 600 54,654,321. 4,000 300 and 21. Now, this is very, very easy. I mean, if you know ones, if you know tens, then it is only, I mean, you go higher numbers. Right, you become richer and richer. So 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So if someone gives you a number, let's suppose someone gave me a number and that number is something like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I put an 8 over here. All right, now if someone asks you, please tell me what this number is. Do I know this number? No, I don't know this number. Okay, so what I do, what you will do is that it is very easy. I quickly write the values here. Now, when I write the values here, it makes things very easy for me. All right? Now you see that when I put the place value, ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So this makes everything very easy. Now I can easily read the number. Now in the 10 millions, I have 8. So that makes it 80. And then we have 1 with it, that becomes 81. And then this is the million. So 81 million. 2 is in the hundredths place, so that is 234. Thousands place, 234,567. So it makes things very, very, very easy when we have the place value on top of it. So first of all, this is very easy. You don't have to write the place value, but in case if you are not sure, then the best option to do it is to write the values on top of the number that has been asked of you. Okay, so now what we're going to do is you're going to take your primary mathematics book, right? And then you're going to open it, and we're going to open it to the first worksheet that is counting up to 10 million. Right, now it sounds scary, but it is very easy. Just think about it, that you have been doing it since playgroup. Okay, you're counting 1 to 10, then you go to 1 to 50, then you go to 1 to 100. Yeah, so I mean, it is all the same. The base digits are, in counting, you only need to know these digits. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you know these digits, you can make any number out of it. So in the worksheet, what you're going to do first is that write each of the following numbers shown by the number discs in numerals. In numerals, now they have given us some discs here. Now each disc has a value. Now if I look at the first disc, it has 1. So it means this is ones, then this has 10, so this is the tens, and this is the hundreds. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have this is the thousand. So that is 1,000. So this is a thousands group. Then this is 10,000s group. And then we have 100,000s group. So if you look at this, I'm going to do the first one, and the rest you're going to do it by yourself, because if you do it by yourself, it will make things easier. Okay. So please don't copy me. Now look at this. We have ones in the ones place. We have only one disc over here, so I write 1. Then I have tens, so in tens place we have 2 discs, so I write 2. How many discs are there? 2 discs. In the hundreds again we have 1 disc. In the thousands, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 discs. So I leave a gap after 3 digits, so it makes it easier to read. In the 10,000s we have 3, and in the 100,000s 1000, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 disks here. So, what does this number become? In the hundreds, we have, in the ones, we have 1. So, we are going to start from here. In the hundreds, we have 4. So, we have 400. In the 10, 30. 435,121. So this is the number 435,121. Now, if you look at the next question, now here the book, they have done a trick. So if you look closely, we have ones, then we have tens, we don't have hundreds. So agar hundreds nahi hai, if you don't have hundreds, what are we going to write? Yes, zero. In the hundreds place, we are going to write zero. Then we have thousands, and after thousands comes, correct, 10,000. We don't have 10,000, so what are we going to write? I just told you here. Yes, we are going to write zero. What are we going to write? Yes, we are going to write zero. Now, when you write zero here, so I'm not going to ruin the surprise, but you're going to do this on your own in your book. Yes, and then you're going to send it over on the WhatsApp so I can go through it. Yes, so now we are going to turn to the next page, and that is page number 2. Now, if you look at page number 2, question number 2, we have write in numerals. Again, how do I write in numeral? I'm going to do the first one. I'm going to solve the first one. So that is 106,934. I am very confused. I cannot do it. So I told you, if you're confused and you cannot do it, so you can use the book over here as a rough. So I go ones, tens, thousand, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000. Okay, so I have 106,000. So I have 100. So I put here 1. And then I have 6,000. So in the tens place, there's nothing. 6,000. Then we have 900. I put 930. We have in the tens place 4. Now, if there's nothing here, what do I add? Yes, I add a 0. So it is very easy for me. I am going to write this answer 106,934. So there you are. Now, I'm going to leave the rest up to you to solve it. So, we are going to jump to the next topic. I mean, the next question, that is question number 3. So, if you look at question number 3, they say, write this number in words following the international number system. Now, this is very interesting, because the international system, there's only one difference, is that where we write 100,000, where we write 100,000 in Pakistani system, 100,000 is 100,000. All right, so if I have 100,000, I call it 1 lakh in Pakistan. Alright, so in Pakistan we call this 1 lakh. So here the question says that you have to write this number in the international number system. So let's see, 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000. So we have 239,512. Now that is so simple. That is very, very, very simple, because you have already done them in your previous class. Okay, so we are going to do another question. Now here we have been given some numbers. Yes, we have been given some numbers.